programs make a huge difference in people's lives because they have that support to succeed. So our programs really provide that extra support, not only for safety, for programs like archery where safety is really important, but just a little extra, maybe extra social support or extra cueing or a certain piece of equipment that would allow them to be more successful.
That's a wide range of different disabilities. We got some that are visual impaired, others that have an amputation. It's a wide range. Archery is a great sport because you can do it sitting, standing. Somebody that can't see, you can use a prop. You can adapt the bow and arrow. You can use a piece of string.
Archery is amazing. It's so adaptable and it's so great for beginners. You know, we have very young children trying out this sport who don't have a lot of strength, but they're still able to pull that bow back. And then we have, you know, strong athletes who are pulling back a really heavy bow.
Yeah, it's really cool to see families and these participants be able to be successful in an activity, a sport, and just do it recreational. You know, they might not have the opportunity or the resources to do it. So that we're here to offer those resources so they can participate.
Well, I do archery. It's my favorite. Archery is my passion. I like doing more, do it more outside.
The City of Kentwood's Parks and Recreation Department really focuses heavily on community partnerships. So this program in particular is in partnership with Mary Freebed's Wheelchair and Adaptive Sports Department. That adds great quality to our programming. We can combine resources, combine forces to reach out to more people. And our city in particular just becomes so much richer for serving people of all abilities, whether they have a specific diagnosis or not. We provide them with really quality programming, which is something to be really proud of as a city. It's really remarkable, and I think it's a great place to live and work and play, and the city should be proud of its services.